take 72.
I literally just pressed it. Okay. What's up, YouTube? No, louder. I didn't like it. Okay, here we are grocery shopping at Walmart for the first time. And wait, go. Okay, we're gonna start. And walking by the bread, we're gonna do a grocery haul. And you guys are gonna see what I eat. And my head is looking extra huge. But, okay. This is a bread I always eat. Because you can never go wrong. I think there's only 50 calories. Well, I'll put the macros down here for you guys. So, the reason why I got this one, because it has less calories, and you know, I'm trying to save my calories. But it's all about your macros and nutrition-wise. But this one, I would say, gets if you're trying to carb up for leg day. Or I used to love this one too. Well, they don't have any more. But it was one, I think it was this company.
And you failed us. We came to you for advice and you failed us.
Now my brothers, they like to live a little more on the wild side. So they get the honey beets, which has a little more calories. And I'll put the macros too, but basically it's the same macros. I believe so.
Yeah.
Okay, so after the bun, we're gonna go get some salmon, because you know, salmon has a lot of omega-3s, and omega-3s are basically fats, and they healthy fats, they burn fats. So don't be thinking fats are bad for you. This is salmon I get, and then you can never go wrong with tilapia and tuna, fish, in general, because of all the omega-3s I have.
Yeah.
Turkey meatballs with some whole grain pasta, some spaghetti, but I'll have the macros for it on the bottom. And I used to make these all the time. The only bad thing about turkey is that it has a lot of sodium, so it can give you chest pains. And sodium holds in water, so you might weigh a little more because the sodium's holding in water, so don't be thinking you gain weight. And if you don't want steroids, this is all natural kind. I usually get the green kind. My brothers get this kind. And then turkey bacon. That's it. Turkey bacon.
Go for it.
Okay, this is the type of bacon I get. Okay.
Cool.
You guys want some healthy turkey sausages? Best ones. These are pretty good.
Probably not that good.
What if you guys like the circle kind? You know, they're both the 74% this fat. Okay. I love ham. I love ham. And I usually cook it with my egg whites in the morning. So my egg whites will be so boring and sad. And in general, probably all these are really healthy. What are you doing? Okay, go ahead and get the turkey first. Sometimes I like the honey hens too. These are pretty good. Macros are awesome. Oops. Hi guys, so I'm finally recording my own stuff. And I think it's going pretty good. not bad for you. Carbs give you long-lasting energy. Oh, I forgot how to speak up on here. So, I think I'm recording. Okay, I'm about to get some egg whites because can never go wrong with pure protein. Breakfast of a champion. Wow, this is so much harder to record on your own. Okay, hold on. I think it's blurry, but I don't know how to focus it. Simply potatoes, is it called? Yes. Best for breakfast. For some organic eggs. And if you guys saw my Snapchat, I uploaded most of this food on my Snapchat because this is what I get on the daily. And the good thing about these two, they have omega 3. What's in fish too, healthy fats, but not more. Okay. I love yogurt, especially yogurt. Like only 80 calories, and it has a pretty good amount of protein. And if you wanna live on the wild side, just get some different flavors. But sometimes you guys don't get confused with Greek yogurts in general because they be having hella carbs. But you can leave the carbs for something else like oatmeal. Like I talked about in my first video, I used to be a fat kid when I was little. And we used to always get this red milk right here. Tons of calories.
Oh,
so then my doctor I will get this blue milk from my parents though. And we get some almond milk. Hold on, the best chocolate milk is everybody. And considering this is chocolate milk, it is a lot of protein and the sugar is not that bad. So I would definitely, I go in on this when I'm craving chocolate milk. But this one, almost half the calories, and it has about the same amount. Shop smarter. Okay, so if you're trying to do a bulk or kind of clean bulk, Pop-Tarts, because it has a bunch of carbs, especially if you're a Pop-Tart. Usually can never go wrong with Bare Naked because they just make some pretty good stuff in general. Pretty legit. And I like their cereal. Quick carbs. Don't wanna trust a liar. Don't wanna feed the bite.
Tell me what to do.
One of my other favorite companies is Kashi. Usually they make like this. Another good quick carb bar. Quick carb bar is a Clif. But what I like to get is,
why is Clif like another good one?
Tons of carbs. And also I like to get Kashi just to...
Can you even reach that?
I like to get Kashi because you can never go wrong with Kashi. Nice. And dark chocolate is actually really good for you. And almonds too. Let's see guys, because they're so good carbs. They're healthy for your heart. And... Okay. So OT guys, oats are really good for leg day, or when you had to basically leg day and then quick carb, healthy carb, healthy for your heart. You guys, this is my favorite cereal, so I usually eat this. But like, the bad thing about this cereal, it kind of has more carbs than rice, so it's either less cereal or more rice. If it fits your macros, don't go wild, man. The only bad thing about cereal has a lot of sugar, but if it fits your macros, it's not that bad. And go ahead and eat it, just you have to be balanced.
What's a macro?
A macro is the nutritional value.
What's a nutritional value?
Nutritional value is how much protein.
What is protein?
Protein, carbs, and fat. And the carbs are not bad for you. They can buy your workouts with energy. Okay. And healthy fats. Healthy fats burn off fats. And that's kind of contradiction.
How do you spell it?
So these are the juices I was talking about that has a lot of sugar. And it has electrolytes. Electrolytes prevents cramping, or just drinking water in general prevents cramping, because I get some really bad cramps in my feet. So, and I drink a lot of water, so I usually load up on flavored water. Uncle Ben's whole grain rice. I don't know, there's a huge debate about white rice and brown rice. I say there's not a major difference. You can never go wrong with good healthy brown rice. Or if you guys are on the go, these little packets come in handy. You just heat it up in a microwave. Only bad thing about it, they're kind of expensive. Convenient. Okay, good. So tuna isn't that fun, but you can add a little mayo. Mayo's kind of not healthy for you, but a little won't hurt. Get rid of carbs, or I mean pasta in general. Just get some whole wheat pasta. You'd be good. And with some tomato sauce. Natural, organic. I'm not a cold person. And definitely get this. I think it's only like 25 calories. And for a whole cup of hot chocolate? That's good. Okay, peanut butter. So peanut butter is the only bad thing I would say, kind of high on calories, like a tablespoon has good protein, but I wouldn't say it's the best protein, but good for a clean bowl.
Yes.
Okay. You tell me when you're going. Okay, secret to abs.
Honey bun.
You guys, just playing. Walking you guys, because barely have any calories. I'm not a fan of broccoli, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Best ice cream to get skinny cows. Not that bad.
That's it? That's why we should get it? Because it's not that bad?
Yeah, the best. This is the best.
Like, is it not that bad as in not
taste,
good?
The taste is amazing. And the calories are amazing too, considering it's ice cream. Baby spinach, you guys, can never go wrong with this, especially because this one is some egg white. And if you're iron deficiency, which can cause like black bruises on your arms and cold feet, on cold arm hands, which I usually get, load up on baby spinach. Y'all got some good bananas, because bananas have potassium, prevent cramping, and you don't want to cramp up at the gym. Plus, good parts. Okay. So, apples. Or fruit in general. I would say, well, they're good, but they kind of have a lot of sugar, carbs. You rather want to save carbs for like rice or yogurt or oatmeal, but pretty good.
You guys do not believe those things on Instagram that be like, or social media in general, that say potatoes or any type of food that makes your butt bigger.
Or thighs or whatever craziness they're saying. It's about your genetics and your training and how you eat. Well, that's how you get a good body, combining those two, but there's not a type of food that will get you a big butt. So you guys, this is it for this video or episode. As you can see, we have a pretty good, decent amount of food. Thanks for watching. And probably next week or my next video, I'm gonna go to a powerlifting meet, March the 18th. I think it's in College Park. I'm still looking into it. So it'll be pretty fun. It'll be my first meet. And yeah, stay tuned.